everyone, this is Divyadanshi of Grade 7 Topaz representing Spirit House, is today here to share a few words about a beautiful journey which we all are experiencing. And it's our life. Life is a valuable gift which we all got. It's a canvas in which we paint our dreams, aspirations and contributions. It's a story filled with golden moments, sorrow, twists, turns and many more. Seems like you all are bored because of my speech. Okay then, let's hear a story about a woman who finally got success in her life just because of her hard work. It's none other than Sudha Chandran. Sudha Chandran faced a tragic accident in which she lost her right leg. But her goal was to become a dancer. So she didn't give up. When a Jaipur fort was attached to her, it took her 4 months to walk. But she practiced dance with the same leg and finally became an unforgettable dancer. See how miraculous this life is? But everything has its own pros and cons. If life gives us an opportunity to become great, it also complicates our journey by bringing new bonds and burden. But let's spread positivity and delete negativity. For that, let's reach our ambitions, make great discoveries, embrace with high spirits, and leave our legacy back on earth. Thank you everyone for giving me this opportunity.